we're doing the tricep pushdown, and the same principle applies whether you've got a flat bar or a V bar, one of the things I want to think about when you do the movement is look at your elbows in and looking to extend, pulling just from the tricep. Okay, so we want to isolate the tricep. We don't want to be like pulling with the lats. Okay, so when you grip it, keep your elbows down and your wrists straight in line with, so no kind of bending. So keep them in, come down, and really extend. What I'm trying to do at the top of the rep, squeezing my biceps to stretch out my triceps fully.